Today's telecast is presented live from Grim Bay, Wisconsin, at the historic football shrine, Slambone Field, where so much of mutant football's history has been written in blood. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Gnashville Lycans take on the Grim Bay Attackers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Bricks Jr., freak me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And this guy just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. Of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
With the brain scrambler. A donkey could make this kick.
I'll take the bet.
$300.
Done. Where do we get a donkey?
Yeah, I'll make some. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
Yeah. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And he breaks away. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Up a two. And that'll be second and eight to go.
You know this berserk dirty tricky.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Touchdown!
That's his dance? My floor wizard vacuum bot has better moves. I danced with my vacuum a lot, Grim. That's not wrong, is it?
When you're making dinner, buy perfume, you pervert.
Only on a birthday?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. And that'll bring up second and one. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And that'll bring up third and one.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and long. Huh? touchdown! And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Second down, and the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down in a mile. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. The brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Second and 3. Catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man! Like a haiku!
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. They've been known to rip the hip. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. Third down and long. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. And it's first and 10. Laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Second down and 5. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a sonic. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for 6.
Yeah!
Hurricane. Nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Third down and eight. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and ten. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
And it's first and ten. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. He refuses to go. And that was a huge run right there.
Hey, speaking of huge runs, Rex, why don't you put a cork in that gravy maker of yours, huh? Hey, I'm dying up here.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and ten. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and 10. He is fighting for every yard. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good shot.
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. Well, surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. And that's the end of the second quarter. Seven will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and 10. QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on. The quarterback just had enough and caught. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. And that pass finds his target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. That'll be second down and 4. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone. These penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tricks and hit attack ref. It feels good.
Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and forever. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
The defense saw that play coming a mile away and snuffed it out on fourth down. And it's It's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
They run it for a yard. And that'll bring up third down and 7. He's going berserk. The ball carrier, boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And it's first and 10. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And he rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business, Bricks.
My mom told me to stay out of other people's businesses, Grim.
Third down and 3. First down, and the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second and 8 to go. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. Man, what a hit that was! And it's first and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and 5. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Hey, Bricks, they're going for 2 here. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. Listen to his fans howl. They love him. He came up with a teenage werewolf in the Mutant Farm League.
I don't know if he's dancing or just marking his territory.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Thank you. looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yowling.
The teams have kept each other at bay for now, but there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. Third down and, well, good luck. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and 10. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! I like this. They're going for 2. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. And that's quite a creative and intuitive dance he's doing.
Hey, Grim, what do you call a wolf who is intuitive?
I don't know. What?
And a werewolf. Oh, man, I just cracked myself up.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. How do you like your defenses cooked? The ball carrier is saying, well done. Bang. And a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and the offense lost another running back and only 2 remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5. Thank you. first and 10. Boom! Man, this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever. Here comes the defense, and the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First and 8 to go. Oh, nice hit. Second down and 7. Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to... Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
They stopped the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have 9.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. And viewers at home, don't worry. He doesn't have fleas. He's just not a very good dancer.
I have fleas, and I can't dance that good.
I would think you to stay on the other side of the booth, Bricks. Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone, quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
If you think his dancing is bad, you should have been here in the old days. They used to mark their territory the old-fashioned way. But they agreed to dial it down to interpretive dance.
I took an interpretive dance class with a werewolf once, Grim. He damn near clawed my face off.
That was before the class even started.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for 2. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Oh, those are just my balls.
Thanks for sharing, Bricks.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Third down, and the offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. It's desperate. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of that constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling them, time out.
Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He takes them. And that is called for a first down. First down and 7. Put that one in the loss column. The Grim Bay Attackers lose the game.
And they lost me $50.
They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every other...